Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Though it is not Christmas during the time of this video, what made my mind boggle was a simple question: what makes Rudolph's nose glow? And chances are you're thinking about it too. Well, after some mere googling, I came across an article explaining how Rudolph's nose grows. But first, let's explain how fireflies grow. Fireflies have a sort of chemical reaction that acts in their bodies called bioluminescence. Bioluminescence is the production of light by a living thing. What happens is when a living thing breathes in oxygen, the oxygen then combines with calcium, adenosine triphosphate, and most importantly a chemical luciferine in the pressure of luciferase inside the body. Then it creates bioluminescent enzymes, and voila! Light is made. So, it's pretty much obvious that Rudolph has bioluminescence himself. The only problem is, the only animals in the world that have bioluminescence are fishes and small bugs. So, how can a more giant and furry animal such as Rudolph have bioluminescence in his nose? The thing is, Rudolph has a very different kind of bioluminescence. His nose is made up of two layers: the dermis and the epidermis. The dermis is an inner thick layer of his nose that contains blood vessels and hair follicles, and the epidermis is the thin outer layer that you could see. There is, however, another layer to Rudolph's nose. One that is very small and is enclosed between the two layers that I just mentioned. And it's the infamous chemicals that make bioluminescent enzymes, luciferine and luciferase. What makes his nose bright depends on how big Rudolph breathes. That's just what makes Rudolph's nose glow. The real question is, what makes Rudolph's nose so famously red? Most bioluminescent life forms like fireflies have a sort of colorful layer that gives them their color. That sort of layer is called a phosphorescent layer. Once the chemicals start producing light, the phosphorescent part of his nose absorbs other forms of light and color and creates a bright red nose. And well, there you have it. That's the reason why Rudolph has a red nose. While you're watching this video at Christmas or some other time, you at least learned about bioluminescence and what makes it. And you now know what to do when you're Rudolph. Just breathe it in.